We are not good at YouTube. So this St. Patrick's Day was spent after lockdown happened. And our leprechaun still came for a visit, even though that was not social distancing, and left footprints and treats for the kids. We did as much of our St. Patrick's Day traditions as we could. Obviously there's no parades or anything like that, but we still had fun. How are you guys spending your quarantine?